We don't see things the way they are. We see them as they should be. It's always faster this, smaller that, better everything. And the way we see it, the internet's in a rut. Literally. The big cable and phone companies, they're slowly digging ditches to bring you high-speed internet. Today's internet is not a luxury, it's a necessity. It's running so many things. Businesses, schools, lives, and more. Way more.